room that wasn't. So I was thinking maybe we should just put a little blue light over there. And every time it gets lonely, you get there, you just turn on the blue light. And you guys go, whoa, hey, the light's gone. But until then, you're just going to have to pay really close attention. If you are jonesing for a beer, it is completely in your hands, people. There is a lonely bar over there. Let's hear it one more time for Nevada Backwards. I neglected my duties. I came up here and there were so many of you out there a few minutes ago and there was drums like spread all over the stage that I forgot to announce to you that we are having them back here April 21st. And I know that's a ways away, but that's no excuse for you to forget this very important message I'm giving you right now. I'm not kidding. Don't forget. April 21st, they're going to be here with Dave Gleason's Wasted Days. So watch for that fantastic show. More to come. We have so many ideas, so many bands we're going to bring in here. But we've been taking our time. We've just been testing the waters. We had Jackpot out here a month ago. The Christian Keeper out here a couple hours ago. Nevada Backwards out here a few minutes ago. And I say, let's not waste any more time. Ladies and gentlemen, let's bring the Mother Hooks.
If you hear hymns and waltzes in your head, and you haven't been out dancing since your daddy joined the dead, don't let anyone tell you they can try to fix your head. Put on and of all the girls in all the topless bars in New Orleans, all they've got are ass and tits, that don't mean a thing. And the sound their money's making is exhausting and it stinks. Finish up. Hey, freight train running. Hey, Emily, you can't dance to the sound of a freight train running. Hey, Emily, you can't dance to the sound of a freight train running. Spiders and the snakes have known me for at least a dozen centuries. They know that my poison is always at the surface. In the bottom of the shadow canyons is where I grow without companions. For what I want, you would only be superfluous. Can call all those like these defensive. Hear your claims, then seem apprehensive. Touch him, heart against him. Then he'll spread his oil on each and every one. Blossom in expression, and I've watched them live, and I've never seen confessions. But it's who they are that speak to those who listen. It's just their leaves that glisten in the sun.
She's the Decimated, singing and dreaming. station. Are you tired of me hanging around? I think I need a small vacation, someplace where I can't hear a sound. Images keep repeating. Got everybody eating out from the palm of her sweet hand.
Yeah. How are you? I'd like to introduce the band tonight. Greg, that's Paul. Paul, Greg. John, meet Paul. Paul. If I flew you to Honolulu, I could do you my new tune. But I've chosen the very lonesome, I suppose the wholesome. Asleep in your hotel room, alone and basically up on the moon. Single spoon, are you stupid? Don't you know that it takes two to do the spoon? I should warn you about California, 'cause they're quick to scorn ya if you fail. Be the coolest or on the guest list, but you're not foolish. Oh, you're just a little pale. Asleep in your hotel room, alone and basically up on the moon. Single spoon, are you stupid? Don't you know that it takes two to do the spoon?
Wednesday noon. No, I can't say. Thanks for coming out tonight. Appreciate it. A lot. We know there's a lot of things you can do with your Saturday nights. We're glad you're here. I'd like to let you guys know if you're interested in any merchandise of any of the three bands that are playing tonight, there's a little light display over there and a table with some nice people sitting at it. Welcome to the second part of our show.
Shines on you. Here's a song from our new EP. This one's called Colonized.
Thank you.
through the pieces of my sleep and black Kansas City sun. And that's a lonesome sound. Sitting watch the trains go by.
Can't give it to you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. to get up already. Somebody please give me a hit. That's all I need right now.
Sky inside is gray. Hey, hey, hey,
like to thank Christian Kiefer and his band very much. Let's give him a round of applause. Nevada backwards. Y'all know what that spells, don't you? Think about it for a second. Thank you all very much for coming out to the rock show tonight. Makes us feel really good. Thanks to Evan for doing the sound tonight. Thanks, Evan. To Jerry Perry for promoting the show. Make sure to go say hi to Rachel over at the merch booth over there. Hi, Rachel. You look different.
You won't.
Thank you.
You know the routine. Let's hear it for Mother Hips. Man. Let's hear it for having a brand new room downtown big enough to put the hips in. We'll be seeing more of these guys. I don't get to see them enough, so I'm just blown away. One more time, everybody. Let's hear it for Mother Hips. Let's hear it for Nevada Backwards at Christian Keeper. And thank you, everybody, for coming out tonight. Yeah. It's me. It's Jerry. Okay. Brian from Nevada Backwards lost his glasses. So if you found glasses, they belong to Brian from Nevada Backwards. Do not forget, speaking of Nevada Backwards, April 21st, they are going to be here with Dave...